I don't have to go to jail. I've never been in jail. I'm 45.
Lord, help me, please. Lord Jesus.
New video tonight shows the arrest of a woman accused of running over a deputy's foot with a golf cart in Naples. We told you about Kelly Haney last night. Deputies say she barreled through barricades at the art festival on Fifth Avenue after throwing back a couple of glasses of champagne. Tonight, she's charged with DUI. NBC2's Jennifer Vigilis walks you through the new video.
Tonight, we got our hands on the Naples police dash cam footage documenting the moments after Kelly Haney made a bad decision on her golf cart. Around 6:30, an officer pulls up. A lieutenant fills him in on what happened just moments before.
She hit the gas. I was standing directly in front of her in the headlock, and she ran over her foot with the golf cart.
Fortunately, the lieutenant's foot is okay, but officers weren't letting her off there. Haney barreled through barricades blocking off 5th Ave to foot traffic only, while thousands of people flooded the streets for the Naples New Year's art show.
So obviously you came through here. Did you not see the barricades?
I did not see the barricade, and I thought I could go through here because I know that this is over.
During a sobriety field test, Haney then confesses something alarming.
So you see how your head's kind of tilting a little bit?
I've been sick. I have COVID. Okay. I think I'm sick.
Okay, all right.
And my husband is very ill.
That didn't stop police from putting her in handcuffs into the back of a squad car, telling the officer she only had two glasses of champagne.
You are under arrest for driving under the influence of alcoholic beverages or controlled substances.
In a golf cart.
Yes, which is a motor vehicle.
Moments later.
I've never been in jail. I'm 45.
Haney was booked to the Naples Jail Center. We reached out to her, but have not heard back. In Naples, Jennifer Vagelis, NBC2.